What is up, everybody? We are back for more Dark Souls action. And we're going to take out probably one of the hardest parts in the game, and you're going to watch me probably cry. That's going to make this run fun, so... Let us see here. Can I level up at all? Nope. Level 74. I'm going to need some of these transient curse items to get my way through the next part. I've got two of them, which kind of worries me, but... Oh, I hope we can make it work. I gotta put one of these on my bar, though, because I don't know what I've got on my bar. I don't know why. I have half of the stuff that I never use. Need transient curse. Actually should probably put that closer. Firebomb. I'm gonna put humanity right there. Firebomb. I don't think I need anything else, really. But I am going to use these soul items I picked up here. There's a lot of stuff I can do to get some levels here. I might actually try to get a couple levels before I leave. Show you how to take care of that. Okay, these are 2,000 apiece. That's pretty good. Alright, we got Large Soul of Brave Warrior. Oh, that's pretty good. You know what, I'm gonna use these boss souls. I doubt I'm gonna use them. But, just to be sure, I'm not gonna. I don't really want to waste your guys' time leveling up, but I'm just gonna show you how you can get souls from this guy, and then we'll be on our way to fight, you know, arguably the hardest boss in the entire game. At least it was for my last character. Maybe this character I'll smoke it and it'll be funny, but we'll see. Talk to this dork over here. Oh, actually, I don't want to talk to him. Forgot that guy will be like, let's go put the Lord Vessel on the altar, and like have no choice, pretty much. So, I'm not going to go there. I'm just going to not level up right now, guys. Got 26,000 souls, and I'm like really close to a level, so I should probably kill a couple things, but... Oh, well. I'll just get even more souls and lose them on my way, right? So, alright, so, you know, remember that area I showed you early on in the game where it was, like, really dark and there's water and thin pathways down here in the new Londo Ruins? Well, that's where we've got to go. And the tricky part about this area is there's ghosts, and the ghosts, you can't attack them unless you have a temporary curse or a real curse on you, I suppose. And they drop them, and you could find them on bodies and stuff, and you should only need, like, a few to get your way through the area, but pretty much it's really hard. The area's tricky, and they can kill you pretty quickly. I mean, they do a lot of damage, but I'm hoping with the knowledge of going through here multiple times that I can do it without any trouble. I didn't talk to the guy up there. There's the dude that sits at the Firelink Shrine who's all, like, being sarcastic and stuff. He usually will come and try to kill you here if you talk to him. Like, oh, I'm sick of sitting here. I gotta go take care of stuff. And then he'll try to attack you down here for some reason. I guess he goes crazy. I don't know. But before I talk myself into death, gotta use one of these curses. I hope two of them will be enough to let me get to the next part where I can get more. I gotta kinda hurry up. I don't wanna spend too much time looking around here. Hi there, buddy. Oh wow, these guys die in one hit. That's... Oh shit. No! Oh, that didn't do that much damage. I thought I was gonna, like, practically kill me. Forgot I've got, like, insane defense. One thing that might actually help me in this area, because these guys can pretty much kill my other character. And I was like level 80 or something. I'm not going to explore too much, but there is one thing I got to find over here. I'm going to die, but... This item over here, I believe, is Firekeeper Soul, which will let me upgrade... Oh god, I can barely see the path. Well, let me... Oh god, fuck. Alright, one behind me too. On a skinny platform. Pretty evil. Okay. Oh god, no. I told you it was gonna happen, guys. Gonna die. The jump was probably not the greatest thing in the world. I thought I was going to get both of them. I didn't think I was going to slip past the first one and just kill the second one. Well, that's our first death, and I used up one of my curse items, which sucks. I don't have any. I could go buy some more, but I don't have any souls to buy them. So, I'm a little scared right now. I might have to go grab my souls there, and I don't know. Like, there's a chance that they can drop them when you kill them. I might end up getting my souls back, getting that Firekeeper soul, and then having to buy some more of those curses, because if I run out, I seriously can't beat that area. It's just impossible. Call up this elevator so I don't fall down it again. I mean, with this heavy armor that I've got on, it looks like I'd probably like break this platform or something. Fell down, I'd probably just go through and leave like a cartoon cutout where I fell through. Boom! Look at a Wile E. Coyote cartoon. Alright, guys, wish me luck. I mean, I'm being extra cautious against these ghosts because, like I said, they could totally, like, if they grabbed me, like I showed you, that would take like 2/3 of my life or something before, and now it's not taking too much, so maybe I'm just being overcautious. Take things that we've got. Camera should. I wasn't expecting the camera to turn, I kinda almost walked off a cliff. Alright. I really should be human, so I can. Well, if I get invaded here, I will cry, because this area is hard enough. But I should be human so I can, summon someone to fight the final boss with me. But I have a feeling I'm not going to get all the way to the boss before I die again. Alright, curse me up, Scotty. Jump on you, there's no danger with you, bitch. Alright, I'm going to get my souls back. Constantly worried where they are. I think... When does this guy pop up behind me? Oh god, right now! He's like touching me! Die! So if I can get over here, maybe lure him out over here? God. Stretchy. Freaking dull seam zombies. Or ghosts, or F you are. Spirits. So hard because I can't see this thing, the camera angle. Alright. 28,000 souls. I might as well go get this Firekeeper soul. I don't think anything's over here. Alright. God! Oh, camera just like twitched itself. I didn't even do that. I swear, I had my finger off the analog stick. I'm gonna attempt to go a little bit farther. I'm a dope, I know, but I think I should be able to find at least a couple more of those transient curses before I'm done. And if I can't, well, I don't know. I'm gonna be kinda effed. For the sakeness of time, though, I am gonna try to press my way onward. These dudes do die in one hit, so. Come on, drop me a curse. I need one. Damn it. I think there's some deposited just on bodies sitting around. Oh god. Hi there. Oh no, you jerk. Call you guys in. Oh, I saw one on the ground. Pretty much if these guys drop an item, they're dropping a transient curse. Just weird. I need it. God, hit him. Hit him. It's a good idea that you get as many of these guys dead, though, when you go through here, because sometimes they'll follow you through the level where you're not expecting them through a wall or something, and then you're like, oh, wait. Why am I getting attacked? So, luckily, these guys aren't doing a lot of damage to me. I don't know what's down here. I don't remember much beyond this point, guys, so I just know these guys are everywhere still. I think this is a weapon of some sort, and there's a dude right here. Suck it. Parrying dagger. Well, I'm surely not going to use that. Make our way over here. how to keep my transient curse selected so that when it goes, when it shines or it gets brighter or whatever, that means I need to use another one. So I need to kind of keep an eye on that. There's another guy over here. I don't remember what any of these guys are guarding. I just know that I... Okay, more curses. Good. I got four of them now. That should definitely get me through this level. If I don't get any more. But I think you have to. Developers aren't that sadistic. They actually give you the item to survive. Alright. I don't really know what's down there. I don't really want to remember. Don't really care. Oh, that's why we always gotta keep our block up. Guys like to camp, scare the crap out of you. Oh god, I almost went off a cliff. Die, bitch! Alright. Wow, I still have my curse on. That's pretty cool. Oh, wait, I took my shield down. I'm getting stabbed through the floor like a little bitch. Alright, alright, alright. Let's see if I can kill this jerk. My jerk face. Yeah, all the cameras loving this area. I don't remember these problems with the camera my first time through, but I guess just having too much fear for my life to notice. Oh, what's up here? I think I have to go up here. Uh-oh, people coming through the wall. Oh, shit. Get him. Oh, I think I got three. Shit, three and one. If I remember correctly, my cursor is gonna run out really soon around this area. Oh, I gotta heal myself. Estus flask. Alright, more curses. I got eight curses now. I can't imagine needing more than eight curses. Still haven't had to use another one. That's pretty cool. Oh god. Stop your screaming. Why don't you die? Why don't you die? Oh god, I'm gonna die. That was fair. Yeah, one ghost that take no damage, and then eight other ones that just kill me. Oh dear, guys. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Well, I will say this. Luckily enough, after I get to a certain point where I can lower the water, it's like a super shortcut to the end, so... Man, I didn't really want to... I didn't think I was going to die there. Like, what was up with the one guy I couldn't attack? I don't have to be too... I can't say I don't have to be too super cautious, because, as we know, the number one rule of Dark Souls, don't rush. As I say, as I go down the elevator and die again or something here, I gotta pay attention. I just wanna know how pulling a lever can make this giant, enormous mechanism just kinda work. With no kind of energy or anything. Like, I can't imagine there's energy. Well, maybe, I don't know, there's lightning weaponry, so you'd assume that they would know how to electrify stuff. I mean, otherwise, I don't know what to say. That's pretty weird. Oh, let's make our way back. It should be a little bit quicker. I hope I can just ignore some of those guys. I don't want to die again, but... I think the only reason I died last time is I got stabbed like 14,000 times. Dumb screaming one just like summoned everything on the earth. Alright. Curse it up. Keep my flask selected. They cannot summon a lot of these guys. Oh, you know what it was? Maybe I didn't notice. Maybe I was too busy trying to fight. Maybe my curse, like, ran out at that very instant, and that's why I died, which is... like I said, I thought it was gonna happen. Kind of bullshit. And the thing that's bullshit about it is you can't, like, renew it. I can be like, okay, I'm gonna use another one so it doesn't run out. It's like, nope. If you've already had one instated, you just... you gotta wait for it to run out, or you can't do it again. So I think that's kind of a little dumb. If I was from software, I would patch it so you can just, like, use it to renew it. That's probably why I died, too, the blocking, but I probably couldn't block, because I lost my curse at the worst time ever. I mean, these things aren't doing that much damage to me when I'm in cursed form, so that's gotta be it. I'm just gonna chalk it up to that. I'll probably watch the footage back and just see it pop up at that worst moment ever. Alright, I think we went this way last time to get to where we wanted to go. I'm gonna just skip a lot of this nonsense. Oh god, except for this guy. The more you kill these guys, like I said, less chance you have them coming and surprising you in a room. We're already making pretty good time compared to last time. I gotta kill this screaming bitch in here. Do I kill these guys? Is this guy's gonna pop up or what? Alright. Oh, there they are. Yeah, how you like me now? Stop hitting me through the floor. That's not very nice of you, sir. Or madam, or thing. Or... jackass. Alright, I just want to heal, because I don't know what these guys are going to do to me. Oh, God. Like I said, that stab was a lot more vicious. Alright, putting my curse on, I don't know what's going to happen. Alright, oh, God. So I think... I keep trying to jump attack and I'm doing the wrong button. Get down here, you bitch. Da-da-da-da. Come on, I can't hit you up on the ceiling. Really? I know you're clapping in the sky. Come on. I'm not using my bow, it does nothing. Oh god, what am I? I didn't even hit forward on the analog stick, so that was confusing. Right, jerk face. Yep, see, it must have ran out the worst time last time. Here we go. Put my stuff back. Watch, I'm keeping an eye on my curse meter. Oh, come on, how far can you do that? I just want to get through this room. Don't want to die. Good, are we straight? Use a flask. You know, I should have probably reinforced my Estus flask when I was up there at the bonfire. Oh well. Oh, okay. There's a ladder right here. Don't use the ladder, just break the wall. Alright. I do believe I gotta talk to this dude.
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors. Save for ghosts, you have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard.
Yes, I do seek the four kings.
This is the key to the seal.
Oh, so he just gives me the key?
The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh,
okay.
And do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although...
blah, 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 blah. So I'm basically say, we're gonna do like Artorias. I already got his ring, so shut up, guy. Alright, my curse is definitely running out by now. Which I'm gonna use when I get to the bottom of this ladder. Curse me up, Scotty. Hey! Not fair, you freaking Inspector Jerk. Inspector Jerk Face. Alright, I came in this direction. Which way do I gotta go? I think it's this way. Hey. Hey, buddy, what's up? What happens when you put down your guard for like a second? Okay. What do we got over here? Okay, an item. Curse bite ring. Does it give me more hits until I get cursed? Which is a cool ring. I'm not gonna down the ring, but there's really no... There's like one or two enemies in the entire game that can curse you, and I've never had it happen. So, I don't know. To me, the curse stuff could have been a little more fleshed out, because, you know, this game's evil and all. It wants to get you dead and whatever, but something as devious as that could have been used more often than pretty much never. What do we got over here? What are we buying? More souls. Another soul over there, but I'm pretty sure I can't get it right now. If I remember correctly, there's some items up here. I gotta keep my curse thing on. I forgot. Don't want to get accidentally surprised and murdered. Humanity, cool. If I recall correctly, I don't think there's any bonfires at all in this area. If I recall correctly, there's also an item over here, but... Yep, there is. I don't want to die, guys, so wish me luck. This is like right before I lowered the water, which probably would have been a smarter idea if I waited till I did that. Rare Ring of Sacrifice. Okay, that's pretty cool. When I die, I won't lose any of my souls or anything. Recall, I have to jump down here to survive. Oh god! Oh, I thought it was like really far down. Scared me for a second. Okay, which way was it? This way? I think it's this way. Wait, maybe I can get the soul item over here. Oh god. Did I just see it? Something? I don't know. You like really scared. Oh boy, green Titanite shard. That was actually kind of rare before they patched the game. It's gonna heal up to be sure. I don't remember what's coming up here. I think up is where I gotta go first. I remember reading online on, like, I think Game Facts or something, someone saying when they played this part, this is one of the scariest parts they've ever played in a video game. And, you know, while I was on edge, not scary? I mean, I guess maybe if the person was, like, 7, I don't know. No offense to 7-year-olds, but... Yeah. Not exactly scary. Contraption will not move. So I gotta open this door. You know this door that's locking off this mechanism that you could probably get to some way without a key that... I don't know. Just kinda weird that guy just handed me the key like, oh, you had the Lord Vessel. Okay, well, here's the key. That's a nice frame rate, what do you think? Alright, so now that we lowered this water, in the event that we do get to the final boss, the final area will be pretty much accessible really early on. Like, there's like this place you would jump down, it's like a shortcut. It's kind of dangerous, and I'll probably die doing it. That's a lot better than running through, like, practically the whole level, I would say, when you... So... I don't even know if it's, like, a shortcut that you're supposed to use, or if it's just a shortcut that I found, or other people probably found. And here's where the game starts getting a little more tricky in this area. As you can see here, we got the Valley of the Drakes. I could try to take on those drakes, but I'm gonna skip that. You don't have to go there. But we have, look at this, Dark Wraith! Ah! I'm gonna backstab you, bitch. I'm gonna backstab you. 139? Oh, 875 damage. You're done. Now, basically, if I join the Dark Wraith, I'll become one of these guys. Which is pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie. I like that armor. I don't know how strong it is. I don't know if it really benefits you, but it does look really cool. I don't know if there's any items laying around here. I do know there's more enemies. Gotta watch your back. I think there's one in this room right here. Or really close. Yep. Oh god, there he is. Hi there. Wow, one power hit. These guys die too, huh? That's, like I said, this area was a lot harder with my thief. I don't think I need to fight any ghosts right away, so I'm just gonna go to my Estus Flask. Which I have a whopping 6 of, yeah, that's great. Hi. How about this? Bam! These guys used to scare me. Now they're like puppy dogs. I don't want to get hit by that. That hurts. Oh god, giant slime ball thing. I can't remember if these guys have to hit with fire or if they actually take some damage. Oh wow, he takes a lot of lightning damage. I don't want to get hit by the sludge. The sludge will make me slower. Actually taking a lot of damage. 790 damage a hit, and I think it used to do like practically nothing. Oh god. These things. Okay. Gotta watch out. See this floating red thing in the distance? It explodes and totally will kill you. So which way you gotta activate it? Yeah, it's pretty big range. I think there's another Dark Wraith over here. For not really remembering the area, I seem to remember where a lot of the sneaky, crazy enemies are. They give me Titanite chunks, that's awesome. I think I get a Titanite slab around here. Let me make this to a +5 lightning weapon. I'll get an achievement for it, which would be pretty sweet. I don't remember where the stairs are, or whatever, to get up there. Is it over here? There it is. I think I got a Titanite slab up here. Oh, dude, almost fell off. There's more Dark Rays up here as well. I don't remember. I don't know how long this part's been. I assume it's probably close to a half hour. But hey, we're gonna keep going. When I think we're about to get to 4 Kings, I'm gonna probably cut the part off. And, I might actually go refill my Estus Flask, because I don't think I can... I mean, it's like the hardest boss in the game. I don't know how I'm going to do that without, like, max Estus Flask. And, actually, I can get more Estus Flask if I... as soon as I do the Lord Vessel, but... I got to beat the 4 Kings before then, so this is going to be tricky. I want to be able to invade... like, if I can invade people and actually be good... that'd be really fun, and I think it'll be a really good video. Oh All I know is this item that I want to get is like at the top. I think it's this. Oh, very large ember. Okay, that lets me upgrade my standard stuff to plus 15. Pretty good. Try to take a shortcut down without dying, maybe. I think I can jump that without dying, right? Yeah, alright. Landed on a box or a pillar or whatever. That's pretty good. I think I could just go this way. Alright, so like here's where you would jump down. If you took that shortcut, this is like the beginning of the level. Take the shortcut down, you land down here. And it's a pretty good shortcut for if you want to replay this part. Oh, another dark wraith. I remember when you guys used to scare me. Big old pansies. A lot of soul items around here. I'm gonna make sure I get them. I don't remember where they are. Actually, I think this is where I jumped down from the spawn. I remember this area right here. So I gotta be careful. I wanna kill all the dark rays because I don't need them all gang raping me. This is actually almost at where the four kings are. I just gotta remember where the... Okay, over here. I think there's more dark rays over here. Cracked red eye orb. Okay, I'm not gonna need those. I'm gonna have the freaking regular red eye orb. I think over here is just dark wraithopolis. There's like three or four of them down here. There's a regular... Oh, we blocked it, bitch. Block that. Where are you, huh? I know there's more of you. Did I kill them all? I swear there was like three in this one spot. I guess I'm wrong. I want to say there was an area I didn't explore that I can't put my finger on over here. Oh well, not gonna stress over it. But before I go into this room, I'm using this curse because I think ghosts might pop up. I know there's another one of these sludge piles. Gotta be careful. Oh, there's a dark wraith right here. Sorry. Do not pass go. Do not collect ascent. Maybe these are just the dark rays. Oh god. The fuck? Oh, I got sludge. No. How did I miss? Oh no. No. Get out of my way. I gotta heal. Oh, I barely had enough time to heal. Kill you. Heal again. Whew. I can't believe I made it out of that. Oh my god, puking out spears and shit. Freaking face. Alright. Had enough stamina to kill him without having to recharge. That's pretty good. Oh, bombs. Bomb, no, get up! I don't want to know how much damage the bombs do. Titanite chunk. Got plenty of those now. I think I also might use those to upgrade fire weapons. I'm hoping I can upgrade like that Dragon King Great Axe I have into fire. I don't know if I can. It's like a unique, I think. I don't know. My jerk. You guys are really easy. Now, if I was human, there'd be an NPC, like, right here, I think. Oh, no, I didn't free that NPC in the forest. Never mind. Oh, man, I could go in here and totally fight this boss and probably totally get my face destroyed. Oh, dear. I need a, coming into Notorious. And, I'm gonna give it a shot, man. I don't care. But I'm gonna take this part and put it to a close, because I know it's quite long. But the next part, come on back and we will fight the four kings. Maybe we'll have some success, I don't know. But it is, in my opinion, the hardest boss in this game. So, look forward to that, and we will see you next time.